Hey guys, I'm Anna, and today I'm going to show you how to clock in and clock out on Paylocity app. So first of all, you need to open up the Paylocity app on your mobile device. And then over here on the home screen, there will be a clock in feature just right over here. If you just have one job, you can tap this clock in button. It'll take you to this screen. Over here, you can add a note if you want to. And then press submit at the bottom and you're done. Similarly, when you're done with your shift, you can simply tap on this button to clock out. Again, over here, you can put in a note if you want to. And then press submit at the bottom to clock out, and you're done. Now, if you do have multiple jobs, it is important that you do this slightly differently. Simply tap on this three dots icon next to clock in option. A pop-up will come up, simply select clock in plus transfer option, and then press next. Once you're on this screen, you need to tap on cost center option to select your branch, department, and your PCS code. And once you're done with that, tap on the Save button at the bottom, and then hit Submit at the bottom of the screen, and you're done. Well, that's how you clock in and clock out on Paylocity app. I hope you found this video helpful, and if you did, make sure you give it a thumbs up to see more videos like this, and don't forget to hit that subscribe button. We'll see you in the next one.